I'm Adam Geis from Purdue University.
Claudia Mitri from Purdue University.
I am majoring in accounting and finance. And
I'm also double majoring, double minoring in accounting, finance, and other stuff.
This is my first event here playing with Purdue. I have previously played for St. Louis Avalanche for the past 2 years. It hasn't really given me any time to try to play with the Purdue club because we were playing both leagues at the time, so it made it pretty hard as far as when I had an off week and, you know, to try to give to paintball again. But now that I'm playing with Indianapolis Mutiny, this year we're playing one league, so I'm definitely have time to free up and play nationals with Purdue. It's been awesome. It's been a sweet experience. I'm definitely going to keep playing playing with Purdue as much as I can. I'm a junior. I got one more year to go. Definitely going to try to play as much as I can.
This is also my first season with Purdue. It's not because I'm on St. Louis after Avalanche and stuff like that. It's just because I'm a freshman and I played Divisional X ball, and so it's fun playing college. I mean, people don't think that it's that hard, but it's actually pretty hard because everyone shoots really fast and it's hard. It's X ball, anyone can win, but it's fun, and we're currently playing for first place and we're going to win.
A lot of people. This whole event's been going awesome. We haven't lost a match yet. We've been winning by, you know, plus five to 11 point spreads. It's been awesome. It's been real fun. We have to go play Ohio State. We just played them earlier this event. I think we beat them by like six or so. So going into the finals, feeling pretty good. You know, expecting good things.